our family, our friends. There are some issues.
Yara, more character on Amhol is a Thapa known as Bahadur. So, this is a story of four kids who grow up together, indulge in criminal activities. As young men, they become the Chokri gang, and then they, and then the story takes the jump, and then it goes into village, as you can see from our older looks in the. Thank you very much. Well, let's see if we get the time. Nowadays, we are busy with promotions for Yara and a couple of other things. But cannot come on 4th September, unfortunately, because cinema halls can't open now. And since the halls can't open, we obviously won't be able to show it there. And let us see.
Hi, Kenny, how are you?
Hi, Kenny, how are you?
I am good.
Of course, clearly,
yeah. Can you hear me, na?
Cool.
So, Samrat is in Bombay and he's been, well, not... How are things there with the lockdown?
Doesn't matter, yeah. We are, we are in the apartment all the time. We don't go out much. Thankfully, the beach is closed, so we keep going there every time we get.
The beach is
closed. No, close in the sense close by.
So, the questions I wanted to ask you, if you had no budget, where would you go on holiday and what would you do?
See, it depends. With my family, with a kid, I would like to go near to a beach, near to a sea where my kid can run around. And if I'm going alone, I would rather go to a mountain. Well, I can keep walking and test my stamina and...
little more, I realize that we...
See, I'm at this age where I think I need to, it's not only one thing, I need to improve the whole thing. Like, I have to be a good father, good son, good wife. Balancing, I think balancing is one thing that I have to improve. A good brother, good friend. I really want
to be there for everybody. But after once you're married, you have kids. You can't be there for your friends all the time, but you want to. So somehow I want to balance everything together and bring it together so I can give as much as possible, and that's how I want to improve. And of course, I want to defeat you every time I fight with you.
The next question was... Plus about some film or some song that's really horrible, but that you actually enjoy.
Guilty pleasure, nahi bhai. Ye to
this is point of view. I love.